Alright guys, welcome back to An Adventure of a Lifetime, Jungle Temple Part 2. So last episode, we killed a boss, and got the next key. Open up this door, and we progress. Spike trap on the floor. Here we go. It's the correct vine. Very nice. That was easy. So that button will disarm the spike trap. Oh, this puzzle. Can I hit you with the gun? So as you can see here, there's a rabbit with the key. Actually, I got really lucky here that I've got him cornered. Oh, sweet Christ. That actually worked. So the last time I did that, I'm basically running. Sometimes sneaking can catch fast things. Are you shitting me? So last time I did this, I spent probably 3-4 minutes chasing this stupid rabbit around. Whatever, it doesn't matter. He's dead now. Don't care. I spent like 3-4 minutes chasing that stupid rabbit around with the damn key, trying to kill it. Like, stupid key. There I got stupid lucky and just cornered it, but... Man, that was annoying. Oh good lord, I almost blew through a whole stack of ammo. Gee willikers. Guys, it's me. I'm the villain. See, it's me. I'm the villain of the game.
Even so, my plan will still succeed, and I will resurrect the Pirate King and return the world to the good old days when pirates ruled and were free to roam the sea. Rob and pillage at their own leisure. But enough of my plans. I see I shall have to deal with you now. I am very good at extracting information, and I have learned some very useful magic from the witches. And I have a special little surprise just for you.
Okay.
Now watch and be amazed. Doom Hero! Bring the Crimson Tide and give rise to the fall. Crew infantry, rise and attack the enemy. Goodbye. I hope you enjoy your resting place.
Guys, see, it's me. I'm the villain. I was so happy. I actually really like being the villain. Man. So that's like the big thing is I am in fact the main antagonist of this game. Which I'm super happy about. Ooh, you know what would be a really cool weapon? like a vampiric sword. It's like every time you hit something, you restore like half hunger. Okay. That I think would be like a super cool weapon in this game. Like a ravenous sword or something like that. Where it'll like, it'll restore hunger as you hit things, but it like can, will use up hunger faster. This boss fight is relatively straightforward, so he'll get down to like half, three quarters, whatever, and summon Maokais to try and kill you. Oh, come on. Oh, bastard. Should be one more. There it is. Good right there. Come on. Nice. I win! Man, that was fun. Damn. Hello. Advice? There we go. The wall is false. Yes, it is. Stirs.
Switch the lever so I can get out of here.
Done.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I am Rurik.
Oh.
I am indeed one of the witches. Blika has taken the other witches and locked them in the other dungeons. You must save them.
Neat.
Now you have opened the cage, I can feel some of my magic returning. I should have just enough to teleport out of here. Here, take this lever. You can use it to enter the Podzol Sea. To reach the sea, leave the temple and follow the pathway left, reading the signs on the way. Once you are at sea, look for Prosper Town. You will find shops and traders where you can buy better weapons and armor, if you have the coin. Anyways, good luck. I will leave you now. My magic has returned a little. You can exit back through the door behind me.
Thank you. And there we go. More progression. Oh, sick. So let's get the hell out of here. Nice. So that concludes the jungle temple. Is this temple number two? So we've rescued two witches, I think. Oh, here's out. Alright, so like he said, so once we get out of here, we're gonna go to the left and follow that path. Bungalow Valley. me so happy. Maybe top off some of our grass stews. Though I will admit I relied pretty heavily on my my chicken on that one. Down to one. So here's that path to Podzelsea and Prosper Town. Poisonous fish inhabit here. Have I been through here yet? No, I haven't. Beware poisonous fish. Yeah, I think I'll skip on that. Inspecting that area closely. Well, just look at this. This is just such an attractive looking area. Oh, wait, I see something back here. Oh. Replenish my ammo storage. Anything else? Yes, in fact. Noise. So last time I went to Prosper Town, I pretty much had nothing for money. Now I'm going to be able to, you know, lock and load. I'm going to purchase all the finest things. There's actually a late game armor that we can get that I'm not going to... Wait, what the hell? So this is that path. What the hell is this? This just a... What the hell? I am unfamiliar with this area. Oh, shit! Being timed. Huh! Nice! I can't believe I made that. Holy shit. That was awesome. That was actually really cool. Gnarly. Let me finish off some of these carrots here. That. Oh, there's something back there. Ah, here's how I get to it. Wait, maybe not. I am such confusion. Unless... Ooh, cannonballs. Big gun. Oh, hello.
Out there. How did you get through here?
No, I'm Bleaker, the not evil version of me. Multiple personalities. It's a whole thing. One of me's a murderer, the other one of me's good. It's a whole.
Be careful around these waters. There are many sharks about this time of year.
Ooh.
Take one of the boats. I will stay here and guard the entrance now that you've opened it again.
You're a guard. It's kind of your job to guard, isn't it? Okay, so I see that there is something behind that waterfall. How do I get to it? Hmm. Not that way. Okay, this is gonna drive me nuts. There's a chest here, and I must have it. Does it look like there's an obvious way in? Oh, wait. Oh! Obvious way in. Man, I feel like a Nimrod. Let's dump off my prizes. Oh, look at all that money. Alright, so I guess we'll end the episode here. Another nice quick episode. Alright, when we come back next time, we'll actually go traversing the Podsel Sea and get into Prosper Town. But until then, guys, it has been a pleasure as usual. Until then.